Hello, in this video I'm going to show you the dragon from the Hobbit movies, Smaug. It's quite a model, quite big, as you can see here compared to my head. this is a model from Gambody, and it was good fun putting this together and paint. It's mostly brown and black, but then I did the silver highlights to make it more alive, like it was like a vet coming from the lake or rain. But let's have a look after the intro. Like I mentioned, this is a model from Gambody, and there's a link in the video description to it. It was quite fun. It's like 40 parts or so, the whole dragon and base, and there went like a one roll of filament. And the golden base and one roll approximately on the dragon itself, so it's quite a lot of filament, but it's extremely detailed. The model is really cool. You can see the scales and all the horns in the neck and the claws in the wings here on the top. It's extremely cool, and then the face is extremely detailed as well. You can see here, I'm going to switch to the closer camera. I used Gloop to glue everything together. It's a great material to glue together, PLA. You can see here compared to my hand how big it is. it's a really big model. Then a base of gold. So that was my video on Smaug, the dragon from the Hobbit series or movies, or story, whatever you want to call it. That's just one book, but three movies. But this will be it for this video. I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.